485, heading over to Port Huron, Michigan. Tunnel is right down there on the other side. Going down, it's a nice view. He's now getting down, going down the hill down there. Probably just about to enter the tunnel. Lots of lumber. Probably get some aluminum as well. Usually do. Same big combination of mix of cars. Tankers, auto racks, hoppers, aluminum, wood. Not sure what's in these right now. These look empty, the auto racks are empty. That one ain't, that one's got cars. Some aluminum. Knew we'd get it sooner or later. £35,000 per slab. Big train. down the hill into the tunnel.